You're lying in your bath one day and looking at your toes, and 60 policemen burst in through the door. Don't you know it's an offense to strike a public pose? 'Cause even bathrooms ain't not private anymore.
'Cause we're all here looking at you, ain't we?
Give him a flower! Give him a flower! Give him a flower! Give him a flower!
You're lying with your girlfriend on the sunny esplanade, and an 8-stone bully kicks sand in your face, and pours all your suntan lotion into your lemonade, and takes your girl and also takes your place.
Don't hit him with a bottle.
What should I do?
Give him a flower. Give him a flower. Give him a flower.
When you're driving on the M1 in your 1920 Ford, without tax or MOT or any brakes, and you're banned from driving late and you reverse into a truck, and the driver is the same 8-stone bully who kicked sand in your face in the last verse.
Give him a flower.
Violets, buttercups, tulips, lavender mist,
nettles,
fuchsias, michaelmas, daisies, dahlias, bluebells,
nasturtium, flytrap,
cowslips, dandelions, forget-me-nots,
poison ivy petals.
Give him a flower. Give him a flower. Give him a flower.
Hit him in the head with a bicycle chain.
No, no, give him a flower.
I think you're going to give me an old boot, eh?
Give him a flower.
I throw bricks at him, eh?
No.
And push him downstairs.
No, give him a flower.
Throw him off a building.
No, give him a flower.